spills into the water at New Bedford State Pier. Check out an aerial photograph from the Coast Guard. They say about 50 gallons of a petroleum-based substance was discovered here around 11 this morning. The Coast Guard tells Eyewitness News they were looking for the source, and while they could not soak up all the oil, today's rains helped break it down and dissipate. One store...